Val should be somewhere in this complex.
Yeah, but there's not much left of this place.
Then you don't have a lot to search, do you? That complex is where they stored a bunch of old test subjects. If one of those things finds Val before you do, she's dead.
Right, I'm moving. One of your test subjects.
Stuff down there, and I don't know a damn thing about most of it. Jack, watch yourself in there. Crow has dispatched several teams of elite troops to that area. They're there to kill Trigons, but they'll be happy to add you to the body count.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you. This is Mantis team. No sign of Carver. I'm initiating a sweep of areas 3 through 7.
All right. Mantis team, report back as soon as the area is clear.
Roger that. Mantis out.
Get him!
I'm gonna light it! How'd you like those?
Oh.
Much closer to Val now.
Black. It's him!
Flush him out!
That was the last security switch.
You hear that?
Here, Doyle. Any ideas?
The path to Valip.
That's got it. Good call, Doyle.
I've been trying to call in help from outside to get us out of here, but there's a problem.
What's up, Harland?
Krieger has set up an electromagnetic field which is blocking any external transmissions. We're being jammed.
We're gonna have to take that out.
I'll pick you up real soon. I should be able to get you to the source of the field. There's a secondary exit in that room, and I'm in a cruiser right outside.
That'll also put us near Krieger's main compound. Maybe I can take a look around and see what we can do to shut it down.
Do whatever you want, but as soon as we get a signal out, I'm done. I'm not even getting paid for this crap.